Hello all, welcome to Old School. In this series we are going to learn about the basics of computer system. So without wasting any time, let's start. First of all, what is computer? A computer is an electronic device used to process data, converting the data into information that is useful to people users. A computer is an electronic device which takes raw data as an input from user, processes that data under the set of some instructions called programs, gives information as output and can store the data for future use. A computer consists of two parts, hardware and software. The term hardware is the physical, hard and rigid part of equipment such as the case, storage drive, keyboard, mouse, monitors, cables, speakers, and printer etc. are known as hardware devices. In other words, those components which can be touched and felt are fallen under hardware category. The term hardware refers to the physical components of your computer such as CPU, that is central processing unit. The most important of these components is the CPU or microprocessor, which acts as the brain of your computer. Monitor, a monitor displays information in visual form using text and graphics. Keyboard, a keyboard is the input device used mainly for typing text into your computer.
UPS,
that is uninterrupted power supply.
UPS
keeps a computer running for several minutes off after a power outage. Mouse, a mouse is a small device used to point to and select items on your computer screen. SMPS, that is switch mode power supply, uses a switching regulator to convert electric power efficiently. CD and DVD drive, CD drives use laser to read data from a CD. Many CD drives can also write data onto CDs. Motherboard, the motherboard serves to connect all of the parts of a computer together, like CPU, memory, hard drives, optical drives, video card, sound card, and other ports. Cooling fan, all the computer has the cooling fan inside the case, designed primarily to prevent the CPU from overheating. Random access memory, that is RAM, which temporarily stores information that the CPU uses while the computer is on. The information stored in RAM is erased when the computer is turned off. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more updates.